Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is Marrakesh, Morocco, where civil riots are looming. Your targets are private banker Klaus Strandberg and army general Reza Zedan, two of the conspirators in a sinister plot to overthrow Morocco's fragile government. Strandberg, a former bank CEO who stole billions of dollars worth of savings from the Moroccan people, was facing trial for investment fraud. But early this morning, a band of heavily armed mercenaries freed Strandberg from his prison transport, resulting in the death of several police officers. Strandberg now takes refuge at his native Swedish consulate, in front of which crowds of angry protesters have gathered, demanding his handover to Moroccan authorities. We believe General Zedan orchestrated Strandberg's escape to infuriate the public and spark nationwide riots, allowing Zedan to impose martial law. Operating out of a field HQ at a nearby abandoned school, he will no doubt use the riots to depict the Rabat government as weak and inept, and persuade the general staff to support a fully-fledged military coup in the name of national security. Our client, building contractor Hamilton Lowe, who stands to lose a fortune in government contracts, has hired us to prevent the coup d'etat. To do so, you need to paralyze Zedan's rebel forces and prevent the riots from escalating further, hence the double contract. This is quite the political powder keg, 47, so be careful. The fate of a nation is at stake. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zedan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
Hey, what's up?
My bad, sir.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now working on...
That's definitely not going to pan out, sir. You will never come through here.
Oh, that's nice. So he doesn't miss the old school?
Well, he was headmaster for 30 years. Still carries around the master key. You know, the one that fits all the locks? Doesn't seem to be able to park the damn thing. But that's nostalgia for you.
Well, maybe now he'll be a famous writer instead.
His brother was one of the policemen who got killed on the merchant tax Strandberg's prison transport this morning. You got cold feet. Tried to blow the lid on the whole operation.
Not smart.
According to the soldiers, the condemned prisoner in the cell was a close friend of Zaydan. However, when his brother, a Marrakesh police officer, was killed during Strandberg's breakout, the prisoner decided to betray Zaydan and go public. Alas, he was caught before he could thwart the coup d'etat. You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
Stand up! And that's not a request.
Saying it. Anyone there? Answer!
That is General Reza Zaydan, Keeper of the Peace.
Thank you.
I'm at the lobby checking out, and I hear this big shot producer from GNN on the phone with an agency desperate to get a cameraman for an interview with Claus Hugo Strandberg. Strandberg, the banker. Do you ever watch the news? Anyway, I tap him on the back, show him my press pass, and the guy is so relieved that he just pays me a month's salary up front. Of course I'm not gonna do it. There's no way I'm getting near that place. Besides, I've got all this nice free money, and the dunce doesn't even know my real name. Would you believe I said my name was Finley? Right, so I'm at the shisha place down near the bazaar. Whenever you can sneak out, come and join me, okay? Smoke is on me.
This is invite only, sir. Warmonger.
All of North Africa.
Ah, hello. I'm
for,
what is this? Who are you? Mister, that is enough!
What's going on?
Hello, recruit. Slow down.
My name is another one in town.
Shouldn't we get really drunk tonight? Make fools of ourselves. There's something to do. You know, I sent her a mail and a text. She's not replying.
Private?
Hey, watch it!
Hi, soldier. Yeah, I need to see an invite. Thank you for your cooperation, sir. Go right ahead.
Good evening, sir. Please come right through. If you need anything, please call.
What the hell?
Get in gear! Get in gear!
Got it.
Hey!
Yeah, that's right, man. On your knees now, right? Huh? That's what you get when you put...
Take the John.
Decent photo.
This guy's a menace.
White guy. I'd say late 30s to mid 40s. He was clearly imitating the look of our armed forces.
Hello, sir.
I would strongly advise you to leave the area.
Yes. And all this, Phoenix tough. So my life, it's...
Salam.
Excuse me.
Sir, this is off limits.
Yes.
Move along.
What is going on?
somewhere safe. We may have a situation here. Everything is under control.
Oh, okay. Okay, I understand.
Take my picture!
I just about strangled here. Stomach cramps. What kind of idiot?
Finally, where have you been?
Sorry, I'm late. Street's unsafe.
Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.